know you're videoing, but I want to say that someone that has that, that has lost all their mm-hmm. hair, especially someone in their 30s that mm-hmm. I know,
yes,
you would think that it's as bad as losing an arm or right. a leg. Oh, it right. is so mm-hmm. devastating.
Well,
we
body,
think it's hair, but it's devastating.
But your body yeah. responds that way. This your mind beautiful. Responds that way. Mm-hmm. So I have clients that have trichotillomania where they pull their hair out. Mm-hmm. And it's a nervous condition, and they feel that something's crawling on them almost, right? Mm-hmm. So then they'll grab it like to stop the crawling, right? Mm-hmm. And they'll just pull the hair out.
Is that a mental illness? Or?
It's not a mental illness. It's actually a physical illness.
Yeah, it's a neurologic, yeah.
So,
I had
yeah,
a neurologic. Student once that would pull her
eyelashes. Also. I was going to say that eyelashes.
Yeah, it's such a sweetheart. Yeah. Yeah.
And mm-hmm. it's almost like they want to get rid of the pain or the itching. Imagine if you just itched all the time, like, yeah. you know, you have poison ivy, right? yeah. It's that same kind of a reaction. It's a neurologic reaction that they have.